Was it important for you as an artist to be able to pay tribute to James Scott?
For sure. Well, that song was no question because it came out, like, I think I went and saw him, and it was like 2 days later when that song just popped out. And so I definitely, you know, he was integral to the song because it was kind of like in my head. I think I must have been almost creating it as I was watching him do his show, because there's elements from his show in it. So yeah, that was a big part of it.
Slipped